This is a wide-brimmed fire hat, likely from Lowell, Massachusetts. It was used in the late 1700s to early 1800s for fire safety equipment. It is made from black calfskin leather.